Thank you. that's not good.
Oh, that's real bad. Oh no. Hold on here, I just literally dropped my earbud. And I don't know where it bounced away to. Oh, I need your earbuds. Ow! I'm fine. Everything's fine. I didn't just almost knock over all of my plants. It's fine. Everything's beautiful. This has been such a great day. I've had such a wonderful day. It's been absolutely grand. How is everyone doing? I am shouting, so you hear me. Where did it go? Bike working. It's my earbud. It fell and it bounced and it's the same color as my rug. I almost rolled my chair over it, but I found it. Yay! Time to change the rug. Oh no. I like my rug though. Yeah. Oh, it's gonna bruise. Okay. Here we go. How you doing, Gray? Happy Friday. Hello, Marvel, if you're still here. Oy boy. Connect. And you're not connecting. Is it because my iPhone is acting up? Yes. There we go. That's much better. It's really loud though. You don't know how you is?
Okay.
No pressure. How was your day? Everybody have a decent day? I had a very long day. Good things happened, but then very sad things happened too. So, Mel, hey, hi. How are the spoopy games going? Or did you switch over already? Or did you end? Are you gonna be hanging out? Oh, you're done? Are you gonna be hanging out and doing some inky inks? You're gonna noms? Oh, smart. Smart. Probably the best. Best choice. Thank you, Gray. Yes, if you're not following Melody, please give her a follow. She's a sweet, wonderful little bean. You're so far behind. So am I. I'm super far behind. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how far behind you are, you know? What are you? I do have a butt. I have one. I've been told. By people in the past. They like, go, hey Jenga, did you know? Just as a general FYI, that you have a butt. Now, this might shock you and dismay you, and in fact it did. But I do have a butt. She's never seen it, but she believes it's there, pretty much. Pretty much how it goes. Actually, here's a stupid story. There's not a lot of people in here, so I don't mind telling it. When I was younger, you know how you go through growth spurts and everything? Well, I was working at a restaurant, the same restaurant that my mom worked at. And, I don't know. She like bought me this pair of pants. And she's like, this will be perfect pair of pants for you to wear while you're working. And it's like, oh, okay. And like they were stretchy and they were black and they just like, they were nice. And they didn't mess with my skin. And then I was getting like soup. I think I had to have been 17. I don't think I had turned 18 just yet or something. But like my mom was working because she was filling in for another shift. And there are like people that like I grew up with as kids, like as a kid, like as regulars at that restaurant. There. And she made some comment about it. She's like, yeah, it looks like she's starting to get a bubble butt. And I like was so terrified because I didn't know what that was. And I immediately like just, I don't know, I think I skipped eating for like a couple meals. I was like, I don't know what that means, but that sounds bad. Stupid Jenga. Jenga freak out. Did she tell Becky, like, no, you had the booty. Yeah, I was apparently as a youngin', I was getting that booty and my mom called me out on it. And I was like, oh no, I think this is a bad thing. I better stop everything I'm doing. Did Sir Mix-a-Lot pull up? He should have, probably should have. And when the last few times when I was getting like super into working out, it's always my butt and I hate it. I hate it so much. Like, I don't like it. It makes me uncomfortable. If that makes any sense. I feel like people are staring. I don't want people staring at me. I want to be able to disappear into the darkness at all points. Parents, stop talking weird about kids' bodies challenge. Yeah, right? It was always like a bit of a struggle with my mom though, because she's like, you're tiny and you're cute and you should be showing all of that off. And me being like, but mom, I want to wear clothes that are like three sizes too big. I want to look like a person that can't afford to get their own clothes in the right size. I just found it on the street. Please. It makes life easier if I dress like that. Otherwise, people stare at me. I don't want anybody stare. I don't want people to know I exist. Do you understand how scary it is when people know you exist? It's terrifying. I'm pretty sure that was a conversation I'd have with her at one point. If I put in any effort, then people notice. And then you're open to two sides of criticism. Either unwanted attention from individuals that are like, they have nefarious reasons to provide that attention, or you get the unwanted attention of people who are like not jealous, but like feel threatened. And I don't want either, and I never wanted either. And that's why I hide. That's why I dress like I'm nearly, I almost look like I'm homeless when I go out, unless I'm meeting up with people specifically. I don't do most stuff that people do, I guess. You were about to say, yeah, no, if I'm gonna go out, but even when you came out, Mel, like, I didn't wear makeup. Did I do my hair? I don't think I even did my hair. I just did. And I had like a nice top, but that's about it. I wasn't though. I was trying to be not that. Don't you even say otherwise, oh my God. Jenga didn't do chat's hair, I didn't. I did get new stuff fixed, doomed. You're all potatoes. So Jenga. Hello Glenn, by the way. Hello, how are you doing? About people who feel threatened by things that may or may not exist. I can't help them that Jenga exists. Also Jenga, oh no. I have issues with the fact that I exist. I think there was a clerical error half the time. I got the paperwork in and I'm just waiting for the final, you know, I guess stamps of approval. I don't know. I hear it can take a few decades though, so. Oy, ya boyga. Right? Am I right? Paperwork. So it's Friday and we have an Inktober to do. And we're gonna do the ponytail Inktober because it was another bad brain day and I didn't get other ones drawn. Despite good news I got, it was still pretty, I guess I'm just in a valley right now, which is fine. Acknowledging it is the first step to being able to navigate them. Jenka just wants to be a safe category SCP, comfortably secured in human containment. Yes, exactly. Precisely. You get me, Gray. Oh, it's a little e-viral hug. Aw.
Okay.
Is that with Oreo? Is that him with Oreo? Is that what that is? So let's, aw. Very cute. We have to decide on a yokai to draw for our warm-up. Yeah. Gonna go grab some noms? Okay, that sounds good. I don't know who I want to draw. I could draw, there is always, a kitsune, but, isn't there, because we did Kappa, we did the noodly neck gal. Asohi is Korean, not Japanese. What is a amagami? What? I can't read that. Although if we upgrade to Keter, then that'll mean people get extra permission because dangerous. Oh no. Mm-mm. Nope. I just want to be a good old normal one. I don't need to be anything more than that. Just do a Japanese yokai list. I wanna do. Let's see. I want something. What are you? Here in the middle of the night to black travelers. There's literally a yokai that's just a wall. That's so silly. Faceless ghost. Did that one. Attack people red and world ones. I don't want super scary ones. I guess we could try to draw a fox. What are the different types? It's a Kintaro? Is a Kintaro. Tengu are bird monsters, Kappas are river monsters. Inanimate objects is the Tsukumogami, the Yamauba, monstrous old women. Kintaro's literally the golden boys. Humans during the day, the Yurei. Are essentially ghosts. I don't know, y'all. Jenga fact. Jenga has yet to win Mutant Football League Mayhem Bowl. It's true. No lies. No lies detected there. That is 100% accurate. I am not interested in doing any of these. I don't know what we're gonna draw then, because I'm not gonna force myself as a warm-up to draw something that I don't want to draw. That's silly. That's very ridiculous, right? So we do. Okay, I have an idea. Let's move on over. Hi. Oh, music. Boiga boiga. Boinga boinga. Boinga booga. Reep. Reeps. Has everybody listened to Midnight's 3 a.m. yet? Has everyone listened? Chicken Nugget. Hey, Marvel. Hello. Hi. I've listened to Taylor Swift's Midnight 3 a.m. a few times now. And, yeah. Some of those songs on there are real good. I really like them. We did the chill hop last time and that was fine for me. And I think that it provided a nice chill environment for everybody, so we'll just go back to that. How you doing, Marvel? Good. I'm okay. I've been in a bit of a funk lately, and I got some really good news today, but like it came on the heels of something that just kind of made me really sad. So I'm just trying to get out of that mindset so that I can be really happy about the good news that I got. You know, sometimes it can be rough. Okay. Yeah, you get that? Yeah. Know what a kitsune is. I think that's my problem. Do this. having them loop around like that. Let's have them. This is where their butt is. We have to add more in there. Somehow. This looks weird too, though. Like, I just want to make a cute little blobby kitsune. How do I do that? How do I negotiate that? Oh, you're gonna take a nap? Okay. Just relax. My head on the back of the chair at that exact moment and felt the most comfortable tired at the same time. Oh, man. I did listen to a video about an anomalous superstore that uses bureaucracy magic to make every dangerous thing does perfectly legal, thank you very much. And according to the Bureaumancer trying to stop it, it also keeps legitimizing rabid lions into existence inside my goddamn bathroom. Wait, what? I'm so confused right now. It. Anomalous law doesn't make sense to us mere mortals. This is true, because I don't know what you're talking about. listen to it after the sketch.
What?
Maybe. I don't know anymore.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Just leave it like that. Okay, let's start our inking, our warm-up ink. Well, let's go. Stumps for legs.
Nice simple warm up. What y'all think? It looks pretty good. So I get to have the booster shot tomorrow. Also just gonna get the flu shot at the same time because the flu's been going around and that's been making me nervous this year as well. So we'll see how much I'm actually able to do tomorrow after that, but health comes first. Health comes before Inktober. Because there are people that I know coming in next week, I wanted to get it this weekend. Just to make sure. Little kitsune going rah, rah. Switch over then to the peaceful beat, primarily inking. Okay. Actually, let's look at the last few, because I like doing this. Even though I made this one, you know, horizontal. Grab that one. Just...
That would be my chair. Hello. Oop. And now there's so many, I just can't anymore. Eh. Eh. What am I gonna do with all of these? Eh. There's so many now. So cute, though. Instagram posts haven't been, like, actually loading, if that makes any sense. Like, they're not loading to stories or anything.
Thank you.
Like this little mirror image of her in it, though. I think that's kind of cute. I think it works pretty well too, to like give that idea, understanding what's going on over there. Toasty Brew, hello, hello, hey, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the follow, and thank you very much. How are you doing today? How goes?
Get that a little more cleared out, then it should be okay. It's just piled on. Because I don't know all the complex inner workings of a nib, I'm sure.
Scrape some off here, and I'm gonna scrape some off here. I went to the grocery store today, and I wanted to pick up like a bottle of wine because I haven't like had just like a nice drink actually since TwitchCon. Thank you. to find, it's one of my favorite bottles of wine. It is 19 Crimes, The Warden, so it's like their reserve wine. It's really good. And I was like trying to find it. Sometimes the grocery store near me has it, sometimes I don't. They didn't happen to have it, but while I was looking, there was like a gal that came up and she's like, oh, can I scooch past you? And I'm like, what? Because I had my headphones in, so like I had to take them out. I'm like, oh, okay, yeah, I understand what she's asking for. And then she starts talking, like striking up conversation, and I just was so confused. Like, is this what people do? People do this? It was very odd. Hey yo, I'm saying hi for me and Cinny. Oh, for both of you? Is he Phasma fearing right now? It is Friday night. Friday night is usually Phasma night. With his level 5,000 ghost hunter. Pretty sure he's level 5,000 at this point. How you doing, B? How did that AP homework go? I think I figured out enough to help it, at least. I don't know. It feels like it's still very gunked up. Almost night and day when you, like, you can see where you've got a nice clean nib and the point where maybe you didn't. I have learned as well, especially with this ink, that you have to keep moving, otherwise it starts drying so fast, and then you can't get those tiny details, and you have to clear out that nib, you gotta wash it off, you gotta, like, I was literally, like, digging it out with my nail, because it just dries so darn fast, so if there isn't any vehicle trying to, like, deposit it to make the ink flow more, then you can't get those fine, fine details. Still have a bit more that you'll do tomorrow. Well, it is Friday. Shouldn't have to work all the time. Though I have to say, I admire your dedication. Just the dedication of the youths. In general, these days, my niece wants to be a veterinarian. So she's a freshman or a sophomore. But, like, her and my brother, her father, like, he asked her, okay, what do you want to be? And she's like, okay, I want to do this. And so he sat down with her, and they looked at, that's the end goal? Now let's backtrack to see all the stuff you have to do to get to that goal. And when they were doing it, it's like, all of the stuff to set her up to be as successful as possible, it started, I think, in middle school. That's when she started. Like, she's killing it. She's doing such a good job. But, like, the motivation and the dedication, like, this is what I want to do, and I'm going to get it done. Just, it's like, bang.
I did not have that dedication or that drive
growing up.
Y'all are on it. Y'all know what you want. It was way too listless.
Thank you. least it's coming along nicely, I think. It's coming along quick, too.
Which sounds good.
Chair likes to make so many noises. No, you. No, you, Gray. No, you.
little spirit gals are super duper tiny. I'm gonna make sure that.
How this one's just going like, wonder if that looks right. I don't know. I'm not sure, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm not sure. I hope none of that is being picked up by the mic, but like the people above me, they're doing something because I can like hear it through my headphones playing the music. Thank you.
finished watching The Midnight Club, which I really liked it. Like a lot.
I thought it was an appropriate place to end the season as well. Even though, like, I don't know, I always get, like, very cautious about this kind of stuff, because, like, I just want it to be a one-and-done thing. But I like where they ended it. As long as they don't, like, drag it out. It again. Might have to just get hot water on it for a little bit to make sure that it's working the way it needs to work.
Thank you. wash off my nib again. And we're going to use the eraser. I'll erase up all the pencil. We'll see where we're at. See what additional details we would like to put into the drawing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Assertively? Why are you twerking assertively? Of all the types of ways to twerk, what do you need to exercise your dominance over? I just like this one as is. Like, I don't want to do any ink washing on it. I like it the way it looks. Mm.
I'm gonna call this one good.
Good fortune, guys.
So we're gonna call it there.
Good.
Why not call it Ted or Terry? I guess I could call it whatever I really wanted to, huh?
It's up to me what I want to call it.
But I'm gonna call it good. Because I like where it's at. I think it's appropriate. It continues our cute little story of our witch gal. Yeah, I think it's good. So, I'm going to end stream. Let me turn the music down so I can think. I need to think. There we go. Okay, cool. So, thank you so much, everybody, for hanging out with me. I know it's Friday night, and there's probably a bunch of places that you could go and things that you could do. So, I appreciate people coming here and hanging out with me, like choosing that that's what you want to do and spend a little bit of your evening with me. So thanks. I'll be back tomorrow. The best way to find out when is to give me a follow because I am getting the booster shot tomorrow noon, and I don't know how long I'll be going for, to be honest. I don't know what to expect with this booster shot. I have to take the tape off. I don't know what to expect with this booster shot. I had strong reactions, but not dangerous reactions, to the first shot and then the first booster that I got. So I don't know what'll happen with this one. But I'm still gonna try and stream. If not, then I'll probably announce it on my other socials, which you can follow me on Instagram or Twitter, or you can join our Discord, and I'll probably post up there if plans change. Other than that, if you would like to support me, but you don't necessarily want to get a Twitch subscription, you can always purchase any of my prints or these originals or stickers on my store. It's just the one store, Jenga. Which helps support me, or you can always help me by supporting through my Ko-fi. You give me a Ko-fi. Yeah. I think this looks cute. And a little tiny sign. There we go. Oh, yes. What does it look like in a frame? It's the big end. Where's the frame? Frame, where'd you go? Oh, I should frame that question better. Oh, thank you, Glenn. Thank you. It's a cute little ghosty right there. Wah. Wah. Chica-poof. There we go. I think it looks cute with the frame. Unfortunately, I found another rather cute Pokemon art permission to link. Sure. Let's see this cute Pokemon art before we head on out. Let's go. Cute Pokemon art, what? Okay. That's right. And it doesn't let me through mix up, but I can through this. Oh my word! They're just playing volleyball with Jigglypuff. Somehow I feel though like Jigglypuff wouldn't like that. That I think is the thing that confuses me there. That's the confusing part right there. He's happy, and that's what matters, I guess. That's true. But sometimes happiness is blind, and you have to consider why you're happy. That's always important, not just that you're simply happy. And if it's a healthy happy. Well, all of that said, we're gonna head out, or I'm gonna head out. I hope to see y'all tomorrow. I'd like to thank you. Oh, I hope so. I hope to see you all tomorrow. But I hope you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, or evening. Whenever it is, wherever you are, if you're watching right now in this live stream, or you're watching this later as a VOD, thanks. I really appreciate you. I really appreciate all the support. And it helps me continue on my art journey. So thank you so, so much. And I will see you next time. Okay, goodbye.
Bye.